need to worry about the tire condition for now. Everything's looking good.